Hi, I'm Ed Christensen, and I'm going to show you a quick demo using the Sonic Palette with Ableton Live. So here's an empty Ableton Live session, and to get started, let's choose a patch, an instrument patch to begin with, and I'm going to pick a guitar sound. This one's pretty good. So we just drag it in, and with the channel record enabled, we can send MIDI messages. So this patch has a lot of nice velocity changes to its sound that can be taken advantage of with the Sonic Palette and give it kind of a little bit more realistic and expressive sound. And so, but with Ableton Live, you can do a lot of rhythmic-based patterns and syncing of parts. And so let's play with that a little bit. It has a lot of fun arpeggiators, so let's try an arpeggiator with this patch. I'll turn down the... So an arpeggiator will play a rhythm. It'll cycle through the notes in a rhythmic pattern. So you can simulate a picking pattern with this patch. It keeps a really steady tempo, and you don't have to work so hard to keep everything in time. So to demonstrate that, let's pull in some drums. And I'm just going to borrow some drums from this sample session here. So we'll pull this in. And also, Ableton Live makes it very easy to assign MIDI messages to controls or to start and stop loops. So I'm going to do that real quick too. So if I put it in MIDI mode and I select the first loop, I can then push the button up here, this key, and it'll assign it to that loop. And I can go through here very quickly and just assign loops to different keys. Let's go ahead and make one that'll be empty so it'll stop it. So out of MIDI mode, and we can test that. And stop. Stop it that way. So the arpeggiator will be in sync with the drums, so we can try that. Continue to build this arrangement up with more instruments. So let's pick another instrument. Let's do a bass. And let's pick a bass and drag it in. And now and we can arpeggiate that too if we like. Let's go ahead and drag our arpeggiator in. Let's slow this rate down to eighth notes. So together we can play by command clicking on these, the guitar and the bass track. We can play them together. That's my demo of using the Sonic Palette with Reason and using arpeggiators with it. Thanks.